than it is, and I'm carrying CLS.
Let's see, wait.
Okay. You're stuck in my corner now, bitch.
Yeah.
Oh, God.
Back up.
It won't hear anything.
You've angered him.
Do you want me to bring some smoke also?
Alright, I'll fucking need it, I guess.
Get shut down.
Yeah, I'm in an A10. No one could shoot me.
Get a fair
shoot. Oh,
you
want a bet?
Yeah, and if you do get shot down, make sure you go down with the... I'm not going to get very far with that.
Oh, I will be getting very far with this. Actually, you know what? I'm going to go.
He's getting like headshot after... Hey. He's like sprinting through a town, just like shooting guys through the windows headshot.
Cranking my visual settings in the air up to like 11,000.
Yeah, mine are like all the way out. I'm setting mine to 15.
It's in there.
Who's a fire team lead? Alright, I'm a fire team lead.
Big Z, big Z, big Z. Z, big Z, big Z.
Mother load. PCS. Erect. Now figure out. What's the helmet called? Mark 7? I don't see it.
Alright, has the leaders been picked out?
Dude, get
everybody
serious.
Been swatted out?
Negative. Uh-huh. We haven't got that far. I don't think
Godwin.
Oh, yeah, no, Sam. But
we got Kernis squad leader, myself as one of the fire team leaders, and I don't know.
It's.
Falconer, you want to be a 1-1 section leader?
We already had that, Kern.
Oh, okay.
But it's probably going to do it the American way because the British way is still stupid.
German.
And we've got the Android, so we'll be able to, you know, see
like
what they
have. But yeah, I'll take a fire team underneath him.
No problem. Just, whatever leftovers, you can be a fire team, unless Delta
has already been chosen.
Padgett is going to lead the Charlie team. I'm going to lead Delta team.
And Delta fire team lead is not fucking here, just so you know.
Okay, then Padgett, and then you can lead the leftover.
I am the Delta team. Padgett is Charlie team.
Copy.
I think Kern will squad lead the American way.
Do we have a task force leader?
Dude, you should see, forget.
Nope.
One of my
new Kern, I guess. Again.
New guy in my fire team. Freaking, he has the funniest avatar about that. Oh, he's in the day room, right? He's in the barracks day room, Lawrence. Yeah, PV2 Lawrence in the barracks day room. Just like, go look at his avatar. Oh.
I have any British helmets?
Of the helmet Mark 7.
Ooh.
Oh my god, one of the guys asked me, he was like, hey, does your platoon have a makeup problem? I'm like, yep. He's like, oh, sick tits. Oh, make sure you guys get your plugs in, guys.
Who is fire team lead for 1-1 Delta?
No idea.
Got it.
Hey Kang.
Yo.
Are they convoying in or are they getting dropped off by Blackhawks?
Convoying in by the Ridgeback MRAP.
Okay.
Yo.
You're whispering, by the way, Rose. Oh, okay.
Karen, you were gonna squad lead, right?
You aviation guys? There's
gonna
be a teleporter.
The American way down. You can step
right over there.
Right there. Over somewhere.
What the fuck is different?
Over there. Green.
You don't wanna know.
The green bunker.
That'll take you to the A-10.
Yes.
Apache pilots. Give me 1 second.
There's already Apaches right there.
I know, but it's supposed to simulate. If he takes up right now, he might die. Let's just say.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, go test it, Williams. We'll wait.
No. AA. Talk about AA. So, just put them at the airfield then.
Spawn six of them.
Do like 3 A-10s for me too, just so when I run out of ammo, I can come in and.
There's actually a refueling station somewhere.
Oh.
Somewhere.
Rearm and repair location. I see it.
Where?
Right there.
Oh, bad airfield?
Northeast airfield, yeah.
I didn't read the op word, sorry.
Yeah, basically, A-10s are operating out of Podogorsk, and the Apaches are operating out of...
You know how you press Windows D and you have the menu for...
An aircraft carrier, a British aircraft carrier.
Do you know how to change that?
You have an aircraft carrier out there? Please tell me you do.
No.
I'm so excited.
You just crushed. I'm done, I quit.
Done.
Hey, break my immersion, fuck this shit.
Okay.
Don't escape.
Yeah.
Just know,
yes, options.
Apaches have half the fuel because they are flying in from the sea.
Then you need show goggle effect and third person to know.
That should be good enough.
Because
half fuel.
I don't know, always
I mean, we should be able to refuel them though, right? Or are they going
to
be staying?
You go to the airbase, you can refuel. Okay, I'll find it.
Yeah, so first one is top right downwards.
Yeah.
Second one is top.
Okay, I placed down 4 Apaches for now.
Next 3 on.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah, we'll keep it. I'll find it. Okay.
Okay.
Thanks.
No problem.
Oh, man.
Alright, what are my team leaders?
We don't know.
Adjit.
Who's the other one? Falconer.
Yep.
Alright, so I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 guys left over. It's 3 people per team. What? Fucking. Well, at least one AT and one.
Oh my gosh,
guys. Team, third guy, I don't give a fuck.
The hell is that color?
Okay.
What the fuck are
you doing? What is that tag in the shirt? BBC.
So, Slaughter, you're with Padgett. Tomikowski, you're with Falconer.
He's one of those elite BBC trains.
Sanders.
You know, BBC Padgett is a broadcaster.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, no, that's the
deal. Big thing.
Do you know what I'm doing?
He's in the box.
One of the three of you makes an AR. Just all three of you are going to do. Which one of the three of you wants to be in AR?
Yeah, okay.
Alright, cool.
Godwin, Waller, Harmon.
Don't worry, did you throw the grenade that was your
overall? I got a grenade launcher.
One of you needs to be AR.
Yeah, Harmon's got a grenade.
I would have laughed so hard that didn't make it over that.
All right, so Harmon, you're with Padgett.
I would have heard with
Waller. You're with Falconer.
Hey.
Hold on, I got pizza upstairs.
Get the fuck back, dude. You get the fucking car. Get your own spot.
Yeah, man.
Wait, keep pushing back. Can you keep pushing back?
Yeah.
Thanks. You go further back?
No, fuck you.
Bitch, you gonna give me car, dude. Oh, shit.
Where the fuck were they at the machine gun go?
The
box.
I'm here. Sorry.
Are they all like around the back behind me? Idiots.
Sanders, you're with Falconer.
Harmon, you back yet?
Godwin, you're with Padgett.
Man down.
Fuck this go.
What?
Fuck idiots.
Thanks.
Make sure you're shack tacked on your own team.
Oh god.
I ain't got no scope.
Padgett, you got a cute butt in those pants.
Oh shit, I'm bleeding! I'm bleeding!
Like it?
Yes, I do. Oh, your undies are showing up.
Yeah, dude.
Pack P's are now having to be able to give direct fire support.
I feel like some shenanigans is going on behind those pack P's.
I ain't helping you, yes.
Bro. Yeah, move!
Pack P's are special forces.
Keep joining me.
You need to be able to get out of this situation by yourself. No.
I have CS gas grenades. I'm gonna throw one of them over there.
Do you want to move?
Nope.
Dude, I'm fucking bleeding.
Got him.
I don't even know what that means because I'm not American.
Armin, the fuck are you, Falconer?
Swedish?
I wonder if I have any British
letter. I didn't know that was an American statement. Okay. I thought it was just all nationalities. Why has it got to be American?
No, but you said it in racist. A very American way.
You okay there?
I'm just a hillbilly, man. I don't know.
I got stuck in between the kids with famous.
Holy shit! Other language than American, right?
The thing doesn't even have a freaking box on it.
You know there are other language than American, right?
Yeah.
American's not a language.
Yeah. Can you hear too?
English.
That was kind of the point.
Yes. Alright, I need you to be my medic, Biggs.
Biggs is the tech feed.
We're the tech
feed. Oh, yeah, sorry, he's tech feed. Walker, are you tech feed as well?
Falconer?
Yep.
Yes.
Who's running?
Yeah, tech feed as well in teams.
Fucking Biggs. So I just said it.
I don't even know anymore.
Yes?
He just got told.
It's gonna be your fucking mom, Walker.
We're back.
Probably gonna be 100.1 or something along those lines.
Probably get a fucking belt for that or box or some shit.
Why is that the
trip and fall?
No, that's not the British standard net. That is the fun mission standard net.
Doesn't
sound
too happy.
Blue Ginger's in trouble.
What the hell is the British backpack for the radio?
You're the hillbilly. If anything, you should not shoot me.
Hello.
Yeah, I'm sure they do.
I'm a bit. Fuck you.
I'm a bit.
Ah, here we go. The bowman.
Daddy fucking
up. Don't say that in front again.
Yeah, where is Genj?
Over there.
That raccoon for
wait, this
dude.
Doesn't work.
Raccoons are gay.
Can someone carry him?
Yeah, I'm keeping
Mag in your back.
I believe I can, sorry.
Hey, this, this backpack doesn't work.
No, it does not, Biggs.
I'll make room.
It fucking sucks.
Here's four on the ground.
Right here. Did you notice that now?
You can make room.
Do we have a
no, the radio itself.
I'm trying to get it. I think I'm gonna take one guy off of the team to be a medic in this 123.
Roger that.
I'll see you in a second here though. Before we
start. Saunders, you want to put more mugs in my bag?
I look how gay that
looks. Yeah, it's fine. I already have six on
my own.
Don't take these, they're mine.
We all black in your eyes.
Ooh, there you go. That was not really British. Fucking dummy mate.
That looks too, that doesn't look too bad.
It's like a Hello Kitty bag, dog. Don't get that gas. Yeah.
Yeah, I can get rid of some stuff.
This one?
Yeah. Look at the magazines.
Alright.
That's my belt on there.
What the fuck?
I had a bunch of extra random shit I didn't realize.
What the fuck type of weapon is
that? Alright, grab some extra mag. I'll put a mag in here for you, Bix.
Golden fucking.
Yeah.
I know you ain't got a lot of room, that's why I'm doing it.
What the fuck?
It's an L75, it's the British 250.
What are you doing?
It's better than that.
It's golden.
I'm just gonna carry the regular 250.
What, smokes?
Alright, I'm back.
One sec.
Jesus
Christ. Yeah, it's assault on.
I always complain about, oh, I'm 35 kilos. 107.
Assault, Osprey.
I think you're
going to take
R. I don't have my gink edge.
Where's the Enfield? Oh, here it is.
But it brings out immersion.
Fuck off.
We should have about 1,000 rounds for the AR now. Though. Four on the ground, I guess.
I could really do that, because, you know, my math sounds like that.
Yeah. Is everyone ready? Does everyone have all of
the scope in casa.
Are you shoving the foot, you get medic!
Where are you actually hurt?
Medic, I need a medic!
This is each team.
I'll get you.
Hey, Biggs, you pass your K2 back?
Damn.
There's not gonna be a medic.
I'm not touching.
Okay.
You see, I'm eating. Have like
share.
Have
what's up, dude? Share.
You want to beat that? I'll show it to my computer screen. Here.
Just put it, just Aiden, put it in your mic. Share it with everyone on team.
Okay. No.
Yeah. I got you.
Do you need morphine too?
And the.
Right. Nah, I'm good.
Now we wait for King.
I'm setting up the mission.
Padgett, your alpha.
Holy shit!
Falconer, your bravo.
You know how the white bar goes across, big.
Squad nets 100.
It's like a little. I got like a little nub left.
All right, I want all the.
I weigh 130 pounds.
I want all the team leads and possibly aviation to join up on us, and JTAC.
Like join.
Alrighty, I gotta go.
Wait, what?
Okay.
You stopped.
Team leads on me.
Alright. Why are you wearing that uniform?
I switched it and I forgot to switch it back, so I grew up.
He's BBC.
Alright. So, if you check on your map, I marked four locations. These are ASRs and MSRs leading outside of FOB Ballard.
Heineken?
It's beer.
It's their beers.
I know.
Okay. So due to recent events, heavy RPLA forces are patrolling these ASRs, and FOB Lopatino and FOB Ballard are separated, and they can't connect to each other due to these two, four ASRs, one MSR. Unfortunately, we had intel coming in from one of our UAV drones that there's a arms deal locating in, give me 1 second. What section is this? Located at 018 018 028. I'll mark it on the map. OBJ Henry. Do you see that on the map?
Yes. Yeah. Copy.
Okay, that's the meeting site of Russian arms dealers. And also, a lieutenant from the RPLA forces. Unknown of what type of arms that they're bringing in. So, our mission is to clear out these ASRs and the MSRs, go up north to Objective Henry, and clear out and intercept any of the arms dealing and destroy those when possible.
Okay. We're going to be mounted?
You guys will be using the Fox, I believe it's the Ridgeback MRAPs, not the Jackals. You see them on the wall, right? The big MRAPs?
Yeah, on the left.
Yeah.
Yeah, the Ridgebacks are the tan ones.
You'll be using those. Okay. There are heavy concentration of infantry. Your goal is to clear out these ASRs one by one so that FOB Lopatino and FOB Ballard can be connected to each other using these roads.
Alright.
Aviation. You guys have your IPs and all that?
No, that's up to the TACP to set those up.
Okay, who's TACP?
Biggs, who's not fucking here.
Oh.
He's probably jerking off, because that's what he's been doing so far.
Who's the one marking waypoints?
I think that's Kern.
Okay. Yeah, I'm marking him.
Alright, that's your mission. Aviation are there for your assets. Just know that there are man pads and AAA inside the... Probably not AAA in by the ASRs, but probably by Objective Henry. Man pads might be present at along the roads of the ASRs and MSRs. Also, there the airfield is a hot zone. Even though it says Airbase Apollo, that's the former airbase. That is a hot zone. Known man pads and AAAs are installed over there. So if you want to shoot those down while you're at it.
Where are these located?
Slaughter. The airfields. I just lost connection. I'll be right back.
So Airbase Apollo is hot.
Airbase Apollo is hot.
Okay. Williams and Anderson, I'll talk to you guys after about that.
What?
Talk to you guys after about that. About time, Biggs.
Wait, Biggs is here? You guys have any input?
No, I was going to say that I'll go in and I'll fucking clear those AA just so we don't have any problems.
Copy.
Because I put an orbit around Objective Henry, basically the current AO about two clicks out, and my orbit kind of goes over Airbase Apollo, so I want to make sure that shit's clear before I start doing that orbit.
You may want to use the Apache guys to designate any of those AAAs at the airbase.
Yeah, they're going to be engaged, that's why I'm going to talk
to
them.
We can laser stuff.
All right, Tech P, you ready? Is he even
Biggs
here?
Ran away again. Did he just leave again?
Yeah. Aviation guys, talk amongst yourselves and the TACP. Ground forces, you guys get your guys set up, and we'll be out.
God damn,
Biggs. You've missed
them. All right, team leader's coming to me.
Slaughter, go ahead and get a...
what's going on?
I want to let you know.
Alright,
so they're tasked to clear out the three marked ASRs in the MSR.
Gadget.
And then they're going to assault Objective Thou whenever we can, so that way, you know, we're clear. You know, we're pretty safe in the area. Okay. That's pretty much it. We're just waiting on you to set up IPs. And there could be, according to the briefing, there should be mortars at Airbase Apollo, so that could be a target of opportunity if, you know, we see it.
Alright, cool. So we're attacking Apollo, Lopatino, and Henry, right?
Lopatino is friendly. We're moving down the ASRs. You see him? Going up to the MSR and hitting Objective Henry.
Okay. All right, so so we're gonna take out the AA.
Right. And Henry.
All right, sweet. Sounds good.
We'll be able to laser.
Hey, Vic, Biggs, can we get our own Vic?
I was going over to talk to you guys. Are you guys fucking rolling with this? Like, are you integrated in the squad?
Yeah.
All right. Actually, that's a good question. Since you're gonna try and take out some of the AA, Apollo, do you want us to move to get ours on, or shall we just?
Hey, Pageant, Falcon, or go up there and make sure your team's got everything they need to have. Your alpha.
Yes, Alpha. Jesus Christ.
Alright, we'll do some super secret squirrel shit and get ours on.
Yeah. Another thing that also...
fucking told me, then.
I don't think... If you
What's your radio next
AA in the area, but we don't know exactly
where squad's 100. And then I'm on long range 70 for cast. So, are you guys with us, or are you guys stuck at home?
What, the tech piece?
Yeah.
We'll be with you. Like, we'll follow your orders, but we intend to get ours onto, the airbase first, as soon as we start moving out. When we pass waypoint 2, we'll break off and go to the airbase.
Okay, so you're gonna need your own vehicle?
Yeah, we'll need our own vehicle.
Alright. So, stay on 100. If you can't reach on there, I'll be on 70.
If anything, right. Stay with the ground element command. That way, if they need air support of any kind, then you can coordinate that and we can break off and take that out.
Oh, that's a good idea. Yeah,
AAA-wise, because the airbase is so big and like open, it should be pretty easy for us to spot any triple A there.
Hey,
so
yeah.
We, you know, we can coordinate our
stuff. Who are we missing out of? Okay.
I'll be back in about two minutes.
JJ.
He's over there.
Hey, Falconer, come on here. We're gonna get the. Actually, no, not yet.
Why aren't we taking the jackals exactly? Yeah.
Fucking tech P. That's the tech piece. Once Armin gets back in here, we're gonna go mine it.
Didn't you have a grenade launcher with red smoke?
No, that's not.
Yeah.
Your tech piece.
So basically, if we take contact,
the grenade launcher, that's yes, they do.
Fucking driver, get out.
You're a squad leader and you don't know that?
Tac P's do not carry grenade launchers. I've seen Tac P. I know
they Holy don't. Shit, they do!
Oh my god. Walking away.
God!
Wait, you have a laser designator?
Your AR and your AT should be your two drivers. AR and AT should be drivers.
This is gonna be fun, guys.
I don't know if I trust Biggs as our tech, not gonna lie.
Yeah, but you know, there's not really a better option, is there?
I would take Kernan over him any day.
Now, hey, team leads, there's one thing I forgot to mention. When we take contact, especially if it's from the front, well, actually only if it's from the front. When you herringbone and we return fire, the first two vehicles should be the only ones firing back. Cause you're gonna, this is fucking like a long op, we're probably gonna take a lot of contacts. So you wanna conserve the heavy weapon ammo that's on the vehicles. So if we're taking contact from a direction, the two vehicles closest to it should be the ones shooting back, and the rear vehicles should be either like very, very slow rate of fire or not shooting at all. And then that's the whole point of switching, like who's in front and who's in back at each early point.
Wait, I'm not. I don't have anything tuned to 70. I should. I'm going to. Come on.
Disregard it.
20. Hey, Biz, I put a battery thing in for the sofa.
Let's look at the cars.
Yeah, let's go.
We're gonna load up the camera, okay?
Alright, Godwin. Well, I mean, Harmon's not here, so let's just go get the Vic.
I'm in now. I'm just getting my loadout.
I'll go with you and get a Vic. If you want to.
There you go. And just get it lined up. Alright, Harmon, you're gonna be driving.
Hey, firm.
We have a Grenadier loadout.
Yeah.
Hey, Biggs. Reporting to all team lead, all necessary people that Ares net will be 3-1.
Copy.
Also tell them, if in case they need a respawn, I will be issuing respawn teleporters, so they don't have to bother.
Alright.
Hey, Walk, I'm gonna crush your dreams.
What you mean?
I'm joking. Let me try this over there.
His buddies are getting ready.
This is Biggs. What's that call sign for Tech P?
Alright, Harmer, come here.
Hey, Kang.
Yo.
Ares, this is
Tech P. Are we good to roll out?
Yeah, you guys are good to roll out. Ares net is 3-1 if you need it. What's up?
What's my call sign?
Dagger.
Dagger.
Okay. Ares net is 3-1.
Alright, Biggs. If she hits the fucking fan,
tell everybody when they, if they have to respawn, there will be a teleporter nearby, right here, and they will have to teleport to Charlie, Delta, Echo, etc., etc.
Wait, what?
If they die and respawn, okay,
yeah,
they have to, there's going to be a teleporter, I'm going to spawn a teleporter here, they need to go to Charlie, Delta, or Echo, they can't go to Bravo. Bravo is only aviation.
What the fuck is Charlie, Delta, and Echo? Where is it gonna send them?
Yeah. Oh,
it's gonna be nearby. Wherever, near you guys.
Yeah.
Okay, and what is like the difference between Charlie, Delta, and Echo?
Well, once you hit, let's say a checkpoint Charlie.
Armin, you're gonna be driving.
It'll bring you to wherever nearby you are. It'll probably only be Charlie.
Alright, Alpha team is ready.
I'll just move the teleporter closer and closer to us.
Alright, so if they die, just respawn and use the teleporter to come back to us.
Yeah, go to Charlie, not Bravo.
Okay. Hey, team leaders, put out to your teams that if they die and respawn, at the base there'll be a teleporter, and teleport to Charlie, and that'll bring them back to us.
Alright, if you guys die, there's a flagpole at the base, just teleport to Charlie.
Alright, so TAC P's are Dagger.
Yep.
What's the ground unit?
Ground unit is Longbow.
It's what?
Longbow.
Okay, and what's the Apaches?
Apache is Warlord.
Okay.
Yeah, go ahead, sign in on 5-0.
Dagger, this is Longbow. Ready to check.
Hey, Bravo team, we're gonna use 5-0 to communicate between Biggs.
Hey, Dagger, you guys get up front and just break off when you have to, alright? Alright, roger that. Right, I'll ride with you then, if you guys are staying with the convoy.
Yo, that vehicle looks sick as fuck. I'm jelly.
Ares, this is Longbow. Radio check. Yeah.
Longbow on 3-1, Halka.
Yeah, I'm just getting the radio checks done real quick before we roll out. Aries, this is long going 3-1.
Oh, hi. Hey.
Roger, good copy. I'm going to be monitoring 7-0. I'll switch back to 3-1 if I need you.
Copy.
Warlord, this is Longo.
Sick.
Warlord, this is Longbow on 7-0. Radio check.
Lima Charlie, 7-0.
Roger, good copy. What's going to be your guys' scheme and maneuver once we head out?
As of right now, we're trying to engage the enemy AA on the airfield. After that, I'll let you
know. Roger, good copy. We're going to start heading out now.
I have no idea.
Start copy.
Who the fuck is that?
I don't know what that is.
Yeah, we got some type of explosions just in front of us.
Yeah,
fucking
hold position.
What the fuck is that shit? Aries, this is Longbow.
Interrogative, what were those explosions just outside of the base?
Unknown, speak to aviation if they're engaging contacts.
Roger, good copy. Longbow's gonna start heading out time now.
Copy, Roger,
you back.
Alright, let's fucking do this.
Longbow, be advised, I have one time to AFK, Vic 2, driver. Disregard.
Alright, let's fucking go.
Alright, take us out.
Dagger's gonna be victory.
This is Longbow.
Go ahead.
Be advised, we are leaving Fob Ballard to the south. Time now, over.
Say again, over.
Be advised, we are leaving Fob Ballard to the south. Time now, over.
Readable.
Warlord, this is Longbow. Radio check, over.
This is Thunder on 7-0, Lima Charlie on that radio check.
Roger, good copy, Thunder. Is Warlord on this net?
Copy,
this
Warlord.
Is Warlord. Be advised, Warlord's gunner is having issues with his radio at this time. Just wait one. Dagger, this is Warlord. How copy? Over.
Warlord, this is Longbow. We lead you 5x5.
Alright, can you say again your last? Over.
Be advised, Longbow is leaving Fob Beller to the south. It's time now. Over.
Solid copy. Out.
dagger to all our assets on 7-0. Be advised, we've taken contact way out.
Say again. Dagger, this is Warlord. Say again, over.
This is Dagger on 7-0, be advised, take contact at WP3, go over Chikatan, contact break. Convoy has halted, wait out over.
Solid copy, help.
Warlord, this is Dagger on 7-0, over.
Go ahead, Dagger, this is Warlord.
Be advised, we've got infantry contacts in the tree line to the southwest of waypoint 3 break. They appear to be originating from waypoint 4, requesting your assistance at this location.
Solid copy, on our way, out.
Dagger, send traffic over.
Interrogative, what grid do you want us to engage, over?
Be advised, we need you to just stand by and support. We're currently at WP3, over.
Copy, we'll stay on station. Do we have permission to engage any targets on WC?
We do not have any AA in the area at this time.
Say again, over.
I say again, we do not have any infantry contacts this time, over.
Copy, out.
Disregard to last break. Warlord, this is Dagger on 7-0, over.
Go for Warlord, over.
Requesting gun run break. Stand by for cast, over.
Standing by.
Be advised, we've got infantry contacts in the tree line at grid 036033. Requesting gun run north to south. C-tab marker inbound, wait one.
036033, gun run headed south, waiting for marker. Over.
AFM, marker set 0724 on before track, over.
Copy, over marker. Eyes on marker, moving in.
This is Dagger 7-0.
Go for Warlord, over.
Be advised, in addition to the Cascade, we've also got contacts at WP4. Do you reckon you can hear that as well, over?
Wait, one taking AA fire.
Cover.
Dagger 1-1, this is Thunder 1-1, message over.
Thunder 1-1 is stagger 1, send over.
Be advised, we got multiple targets at objective Henry 3 for standby for grid rep. Grid rep 020-1024, that's AA currently marked in that pause. We also got 4 times armored contact sitting at grid rep 013-018. All these grid ref will be marked on C-tab.
Copy, standing by for C-tab markers.
Dagger, be advised, Warlord, be advised, AA is covering the area of approach. We're going to have to take it out before making our run. Over.
Copy that, Warlord, do we have to? Over.
Thunder to Warlord, or Thunder to Dagger. C-tab markings as follows, 0726, 0727.
Cover the eyes on, over. All air assets to stagger, be advised, your primary objective right now is to take out the AA on the airbase, so that's not what you've done, over.
Thunder to Dagger.
Wait one.
Warlord to Dagger.
Thunder, this is Dagger, send your traffic over.
Be advised, we just engaged one time CSU on current C-tab marker break. 0726. High copy.
Can't see that. Are you talking about the C-tab marker in grid 020025, over?
Wait one. Repeat that grid.
I say again, 020025.
All copy, I'm bleeding the marker now. Armor is down in that current C-tab mark.
Copy that. You disengage objective Henry. You need to move to airbase Apollo and take out any of the AA that's over there, over.
Airbase Apollo has already been cleared.
Cover that, then standby out to you, break. Thunder, this is Dagger, send traffic over.
That was Thunder.
Roger that, Warlord.
This is Warlord, AAA in the area has been taken out. Do you still want us to continue with that gun run, over?
That's a negative, we've got friendly forces moving into that area now, infantry has been taken out.
Solid copy, out.
Warlord, this is Dagger 70.
This is Warlord, over.
Recon, air objective Henry, break. Be advised, taking incoming mortar fire. I need you to see if you can get eyes on any mortar pits in the area, over.
Be advised, we saw some artillery pieces over in airbase Apollo. We're moving to take those out now.
Cover that.
Thank you. Run him over!
Thunder to Dagger. Thunder to Dagger on 10-0. Warlord. Dagger, this is Warlord, over.
Fucking dumb. Fucking.
Anybody on 7-0, over.
This is Longbow on 7-0.
What's the situation down there? Over.
We're currently halted at RP1. Break. Have one times casualties being reinserted. Time now. Break. Receiving contact from the south and contact from the west. I'll copy. Over.
Solid copy. Over. Alright. Do you want us to engage those targets? Over.
Roger, wait one for cast mission, over.
Solid copy, wait and copy.
You.
Alright.
Wanna take a Vic? We can meet him.
Alright, I'm here. Sorry about that.
Warlord on 7-0, this is Longbow.
Go for Warlord, over.
Requesting CAS mission north to south, at grid coordinate break.
Smartass, what's going on?
031-033. I'll copy, over.
Yo, you guys can use the telephone.
Solid copy, north to south, 031-033, over.
Who's that?
Charlie. Roger, good copy.
Charlie, let's go.
Hey, yeah, I'm gonna tell the guys. Hey, we can use the teleporter, Gowen, to Charlie at that's the flag post.
I forgot about that.
Yeah, what squad are you guys in? Or like, can I join your team? Alright, what do you need? Alright, what's the frequency?
Okay.
Yeah, let me just do it. Here we go. I'm in. Yeah, Charlie.
Warlord, this is Dagger, over. Ares on 3-1, this is Longbow. Requesting you resend any traffic from the past 10 minutes, over.
Copy, no traffic sent.
Copy that. Thunder, this is Warlord 7-0, same message, over.
This is Thunder, be advised that mortar pit is down.
Roger, that mortars are down. Good copy, Dagger out.
Sorry, this is Warlord.
Warlord, this is Dagger on 7-0, send over.
We're going to be making another run on that previous target, north to south, on top of the over.
Say again, which target you engaging? Over.
Target at 031-033, north to south.
Copy that.
This is Warlord.
Oh. Warlord, this is Dagger Sand.
Warlord is low on fuel and on hellfires. We're going to head back to rearm and refuel. How copy?
Cover that, Warlord. You'll be off station for how long, over?
About 5 mics, over.
Cover that. You'll be off station for 5 mics. Dagger out.
new button.
Thunder, this is Dagger on 7-0. Thunder, this is Dagger on 7-0.
This is Thunder on 7-0, send it.
Stand by for a cast call, over.
Stand by, Thunder, copy that, Thunder, stand by for cast call.
Yeah, this is Bravo, I hear PK fired from the southwest.
Be advised, cast call is on grid 031041, marked CTAB marker 0745, break. We've got enemy infantry within the tree line, marked on CTAB, friendlies marked on CTAB.
Alright, both teams be advised, we got cast inbound. As soon as cast hits, I'll fucking start rolling out to RP2.
Roger, you want us just to ditch this Vic that's fucked?
If it's fucked, yeah, ditch it.
Alright, we're gonna get in with the tech piece.
Looks like they pushed past. They're in the Vic ahead of everyone to the west. That's our vehicle.
Can't get in this motherfucker.
Let me know when your teams are mounted.
Huh?
Let's go.
Let me know when your teams are mounted.
Roger.
Fucking hell. Right, this is Bravo. We are ready and mounted.
This is Alpha, we're ready. We got tech piece.
Let's go!
Bravo rolling.
Push through, push through, push through to RP2. Pushing through, pushing through. Dagger, get a repeat on that cast mission. Bravo, herring boning at RP2.
Alright.
Dagger, do you copy?
That's fine.
Hey, where are the fucking tech fees?
Right over there. We're in this Vic right here.
Where? Try to find some sort of cover that's not much, but get behind a tree or something.
Hey, Walker.
Do something about it.
Get a fucking repeat cast mission. Repeat that last one. The one you just did with the A-10.
Genji! It's here!
Holy.
I'm holding it in my hand right now. Although, the box was like half open. I think so. It seems to be in full. Somewhere up the hill to the south, though. Can you go down again?
Negative, I'm spamming.
Marking our position with green smoke.
Some sort engaging us from unknown location. This is Bravo, the lead VIC is currently out of 50 caliber ammunition.
this man, the fucking the guy to the left of it.
Yeah, but he's gonna be fucking dead now.
Man down, man down!
Where?
Seriously,
Ace, you're
in
the...
Yeah.
I know, right?
Hey.
Need morphine.
Back.
Welcome back. Did Harmon disconnect?
This purple smoke for a reason?
Okay.
I have no clue.
Oh shit, I need guys over here.
Alright, both elements mount back up in your vehicles. Get ready to roll.
I got both tech P's down right now.
Roger, what's their location?
Alright, well, hang in there, brother, I got you.
Bandaging is left on.
Once they get up, we're fucking mounting up and leaving.
This vehicle is not going to be lead vehicle.
Wait, this one going away.
Injecting morphine.
Push mount him. The fuck up!
You're good.
Alright, we need to mount up after we get this guy up.
Alright, you alright?
Mount up.
You good?
This is Bravo, we're mounted.
Let's go up to you.
Which Vic are we getting in?
Last Vic, the one over here that we got out of.
Lead Vic Alpha.
Slaughter's in.
Alrighty, Marshall, where you at?
Mount the fuck up! Right,
we're coming
here.
To you.
No matter what Vic it is.
Yeah, I got him. Actually, I can't. I don't have much morphine left.
Pick one, roll off. This is Bravo, we're rolling. Vic 1, turning right. Keep going another 200 meters.
Bravo, we have contacts on either side of the road. You should have
keep
your
going.
Guns facing both ways.
Keep going. Our guns are out of ammo.
Roger.
Stop at this house. Stop at the house. Your vehicle doesn't have any ammo in it, dismount. Bravo, Sergeant, contact south.
Yep, southwest. Be advised, we got contact southeast.
Both teams, I need an ace report. This is Bravo, we are orange on ammo, green on all else. Correction, we are yellow on ammo, green on all else.
This is Alpha, we're all green. How about medical equipment? Alpha Bravo, how we doing on medical equipment? This is Alpha, we're yellow on medical.
This is Bravo, we are green on medical.
Roger that, let's mount back up in the vehicles. Bravo. Bravo, get in the front two vehicles, Alpha in the rear vehicle. The rear vehicle is going to become the first vehicle because it's the only one with ammo. Bravo front 2 Vic, Alpha rear Vic, which is going to become the front Vic. Does everyone understand?
Affirm. Alpha's in the rear, pushing to the front.
Bravo, actually consolidate in one of the vehicles, don't take both.
Copy that.
Alpha, you're all up.
Affirm.
Bravo, you're all up.
Negative, somebody is set to hostile and is in his vehicle, so I can't get in.
Yeah, they're in the first thing. Alright, take us out. Move up to RP3. Trees to the front right. Say again, you said far right? Front right. Patch of trees. Halt the vehicles. Halt. See a T-72 inside that objective point. Hey, boss, we have three times T-72s.
Zero 19029, hook up.
Good job, Biggs. Hit it.
Cover that, just use the main gun that you've got.
Hey Biggs, hey, that gunner down to your right is down, he's down in there. To the right, right Biggs. I'm going back for the fucking ammo too.
Yeah, I'll get him, Big.
Guy's down in here.
Yeah.
need someone that has fucking morphine and epinephrine to get inside the vehicle and get WOC Waller up.
I'm on it.
Who's down right here?
Waller, I'm getting up right now.
Okay. Okay, then I'm leaving because I have a stop.
This problem is fucking hind right over us. Yeah, we know. Well, yeah, get out, miss.
Alright, I need you to pull back and reload all your weapons.
Alpha, this is Bravo. Be advised, you have red smoke on you.
Yeah, it's us.
Yeah, we're gonna push up on your right flank then.
Guys, we're fucking leaving, let's go.
Where you at?
Oh, where are they going?
Whose team is probably Sanders on?
Hey, they're pushing into the objective.
Fucking Bravo. You fucking left him. He's back with the tech piece, so aren't coming either. Bravo, set in this position, lay down fire, Alpha, fucking peel to the east. Correction, to the north, my bad. Alpha, peel north. Probably lit on fire.
No. Where is he?
Alpha, move 150 meters and set in. Let me know when you're ready.
Alright, good shit. Yeah.
Alpha moving. Alpha's ready, we're set. Okay,
you're Bravo.
Hey, we got contacts north up the hill. Alpha Bravo's moving. We are set.
Alright, Alpha's moving again.
Alpha, follow these tree lines all the way, like, when it curves back towards objective entry, just keep following it. Alpha, let me know when you're set. Alpha, are you up?
Yeah, we're up, we're set.
Bravo, peel up to him.
Bravo, I'm moving.
We still have contacts north in that tree line on top of the hill.
Shoot at him.
Alright.
There's nothing there.
Bravo, set in on Alpha's position. Once you're set, Alpha, go.
Can we regroup with the squad? Yeah, let's regroup with them. We might be able to support them.
Let us know when you're set, Bravo. This is Bravo. We are set. Roger, Bravo. Alpha, push up all the way to the end of these trees as far as you can go. Furthest point of cover.
Yeah, the cover stops really close. We have to cross the field.
Stop at the end of the cover. Don't go any further.
Roger, we're set. We've only pushed about 20 meters.
That's fine. Oh no, fuck that, fuck that. Skip this gap, go to the next one.
Roger. Push across the gap.
Bravo, lay down fire. Lay down fire to the north. Straight north. Just fucking shoot. Alpha, when you're set, start laying down fire to the north.
We're set. We're getting fucked over here.
Keep fucking shooting. Bravo, go.
Bravo moving. This is Bravo, we're gonna keep pushing up to the fucking building, there is no cover.
Fucking go.
Hey, be advised, we got a BTR behind the building.
Alpha, once Bravo's up to the building, it's your turn to come up, right?
Roger. Go, Alpha, go. Send it.
We have located what I believe to be some kind of intel in the bottom floor in one of the small rooms.
In the bottom floor.
Falconer,
is he up? Oh, he's down. Falconer's down.
No, that's.
Get away from the fucking building! Pull back from the fucking building and use the fucking shed with the logs as cover. Report.
Alpha's green, we're at the log shed.
Bravo has one man down, yellow on ammo.
Injecting Epi. He's clean now. There you go, welcome back, bud.
I'm gonna give me a sec, I'm gonna give you a morphine.
Get behind the.
Alright, I'm gonna contact Ares.
Yeah, just ask him what the fuck that even means, because that doesn't mean.
That's what I think it means.
You good?
Ares on 3-1, this is Longbow, over.
It means they're after us, but they haven't caught us yet. Oh shit, north northwest.
What the fuck?
Ares, this is Longbow on 3-1, over.
Send it for Ares on 3-1.
Longbow is on Objective Henry and has cleared it, over.
Longbow has cleared out Objective Henry, over.
Interrogative, we found intelligence documents on Objective Henry. Break.
State what the intelligence document says.
Document as follows. High value targets, 1LT Smith, 2LT Richardson, break. SFC Main, SFC Godwin, you will be rewarded. I'll copy, over.
Good copy. Is there any more further intel?
We have not located any further intel at this time.
Don't go behind the shed.
Copy that. Try to destroy all these armor assets that RPLA are trying to get from the Russians.
Roger, good copy.
Hey, any teams, do we have any fucking explosive debt?
Where at? Okay.
Karen, I have two Danos.
Hey, Padgett, this is your fucking mission right now. I'll get this intel. All these fucking vehicles that are still up need to be destroyed, right?
Ares, this is Longbow on 3-1.
Send for Ares on 3-1.
Longbow has discovered more intel. Messages follows. Break. Strike FOB Lepetino with these armor with reinforcements. Break. Coming from the south and east. Period. Destroy the Spartans. I'll copy, over.
Good copy on
west.
On that transmission.
Longbow, this is Bravo. We have contacts to the northwest somewhere. We are attempting to engage at this time.
Seems like the RPLA are amassing forces using those Russian armors to hit FOB Lapatino. Try to return to FOB Lapatino and prepare for a counterattack.
This is Alpha to everyone on this net. Control Roger, dead. Fire in the hole, fire in the hole, fire in the hole.
What about the other one? Is it BTR? BTR on the other side of the
square building?
Do they have any more debt?
No, but we have a javelin.
Yeah.
We got Warlord in the air as well.
Let's not all run over to it.
I know this is Timba.
Hey, all teams, we're gonna return to the vehicles. We just received orders to go to FOB Lepetino. Time now. Backtrack our path. Bravo, take us out.
This is Bravo, we're moving out towards the vehicles.
Backtrack the path we just took.
Bravo copy is moving now.
Right guys, let's go.
I can hear shots up ahead.
Bravo's in the actual hold position, we got a man down.
Biggs, let them know that we're danger close to those BTRs.
Don't worry, I've told him to wait until we exit the compound.
Warlord, this is Dagger Interrogative, what are you currently engaging, over?
Be advised, at least a squad size element by a... Yeah, scratch that. Two guys now.
Copy. Stand by. We're still in the compound, by the way, so don't engage those BTRs yet.
So I'll copy, wait.
push back along the trees to the second set of trees and set up. Fucking Alpha's moving up casualties there. We're gonna need to treat them.
Copy that.
Tactics, are you on this net?
Yeah, Apam, are you guys all clear of those BTRs now?
Negative, negative. Alpha, are you up?
And Marshall. Go back there and get Paget right now.
This is Bravo, we're set.
Roger, we see your green smoke, we're moving. Got a lot of casualties from a stupid accident with a fire.
Warlord, this is Dagger, you're clear to engage.
Solid copy, engage.
Go ahead and blanket fire the entire objective of Henry. Just completely fuck it up, level it.
Solid copy.
Bravo, Ace report.
Pushing up you.
There, who's bent?
Went right back unconscious.
Sorry, this is Warlord. BTRs are down, and the area is saturated. Out.
Well, not yet, I'm not.
Where's the morphine?
I'm not any fucking morphine. Is, you don't have any ammo left?
One mag. Two mags. One
mag. This is Bravo. We are green on supplies, casualties, but we're fucking red on ammo at this point.
Yeah, roger that.
Alright, JJ, I need to disconnect.
I do.
Hey, we're gonna fucking hold you.
Sorry, this is Warlord, over.
34 mags.
This is Dagestan.
How are you guys extracting, and do you want to stay on stage for security, however?
Yeah,
Colin,
how's your ammo looking?
That's up to you. Be advised, I'm gonna get off station now, stagger out.
Warlord, we need you on station, we're not extracting, we're moving to Fob Lepetino.
Solid copy.
You're welcome, JJ.
Out. Go back to the vehicles, time now. Bravo, start moving first. Alpha laid out fire back to where we're taking fire.
Alright.
Bravo, copy.
You heard him, man.
Alright, let's go. We're going back to the vehicles.
Down the three. Where did we get shot at from, Godwin?
I don't know. It was west. West, northwest.
With Dagger being away, who is now taking up communications with Warlord.
This is Bravo, interrogative. How far do you need us to move?
Copy that, long will be advised. Warlord is yellow on ammo right now.
Copy, Bravo holding.
You're good to resupply right now, we're moving long distance. So on your set, Bravo.
I'm almost out of ammo.
I'm out of
there.
Eyes on.
Or where it's coming from.
Bravo.
Fuck this, let's go.
Alright, let's move.
Oh!
Hey, Padgett, you just ran into me and injured me.
are you up? Bravo!
Llama, this warlord, what's with the red smoke?
You're two. Bravo, I'm out.
Red smoke is marking enemy mortars.
Copy that, Tiger 2.
Bravo, peel back 200 meters, go.
Bravo, moving.
Right, guys, move. 200 meters, let's go. Alpha go, Bravo hold. Bravo holding.
You guys are going the wrong fucking way. Go to the vehicles.
Yeah, we just realized that.
Time now. Everyone go, time now. Fucking just go. Holy fuck. Are you in? Falconer, are you in?
This is Bravo, wait one.
Fucking
yeah,
go.
Bravo, we're all in, we're all in.
Aries, Aries, Longbow, 3-1. Aries, Aries, Longbow on 3-1. Longbow is on Fob Lepetino. I'll copy over.
Be advised, Warlord, we have contacts just to the southeast of Fob
Lepetino. What's our mission?
Approximate grid contacts is grid 020054. Say again, 020054. Have copy over.
Star copy 020054. Scanning for targets now. Over.
FOB Lepetino.
Longbow copies.
Hey guys, there's a fucking arsenal down in here. Get you guys to resupply. Patty, copy. Solid. Bro, copy.
Eyes on target. You guys got smoke covering their approach.
Roger that. You're clear. Hot. I advise you egress from. South to north. I'll copy over.
So I'll copy out. Be advised, BTR 60 coming in from the south, moving to engage. BTR is
down. Be advised, there's a lot of shit to the south.
Be advised, you're clear hot on that BTR. I've got you.
It's alright.
You've got it.
Warlord says Longbow 7-0.
Interrogative, what are we doing here? Good question.
This is Warlord on 7-0.
We are holding Fob Lepetino.
Longbow, this is Warlord on 7-0, over.
Patch has been lighting up dead corpses for the last 5 minutes now. He can probably stop. I can't get in contact with him.
This is Warlord on 7-0, any ground units on this net?
This is Dag on 7-0, I've got to be off.
Roger, what is the current situation down there? Longbow tried to contact us a few minutes ago.
Be advised, we have times one enemy squad towards the southwest of Lepetino.
Roger that, we're engaging now. Be advised, Warlord is is red on ammo for the can. We're gonna have to OTB to rearm and refuel soon.
Just dagger with copy.
Sorry, order, be advised.
Morris, Longbow, 7-0.
Go ahead, Longbow.
Wait one for cast mission.
Negative, send it through the attack fee.
Dagger, this is Warlord, be advised. Warlord is engaging 1 times T-72. Rifle.
This is Dagger on 7-0, I've got Warlord.
Solid contact. Copy 021055 to 021056. Over, be advised, we're engaging 2 enemy helos at this time. Over.
Dagger copies.
what's the deal with the reward?
No idea, dude.
Longbow 3-1. Interrogative. Do we have any extraction? Over.
This is Bravo. We got some kind of heavy shit coming in from the southeast.
That would be a T-72 engaging us.
We're moving southeast.
Right. Could the Polish fucking tanks interesting here?
Unknown on extraction.
Fucking Kang just told me that he is unknown on extraction. Probably in the hind, dude.
Dagger, this is Warlord.
Thing is brutal as fuck. This Hind's a transport, right?
I am beyond this net. Over.
One of these birds and get the fuck out of here.
Wait, Paget.
What is this?
I guess that's in case you die, like, you'll come back here.
Fuck this, all teams go to the hind, we're getting the fuck out of here.
I say again, anybody on this net, over.
I'm flying.
This is Bravo, did you say we're taking the hind out?
That's an A-firm.
You goddamn awesome. Right.
Get you guys in the fucking hind ASAP.
Anybody on this
net? Bravo, all in.
Warlord, this is Longbow. Be advised, we are in a hind. Over.
Warlord, you fuckbot! Stay fine, Warlord! Stay fucking fine!
How about you fucking talk to us, or we're gonna keep fucking shooting? I got 38 fucking rockets with your name on it, Spearman.
Fuck you, dude. You ain't shooting that shit.
Holy fuck. And then the course crashes to the other fucking Apache, of course.